right, everyone. I'm here at Bar State Park. Mr. Sutton is the art teacher at Bermuda Institute. Fabulous job that you've done. Her explained the art exhibits. We've got music going on, and of course, former graduate class of 1998.
Young man.
Yes, still young. And what inspired you to put this together?
What inspired me to put this together? Many years ago, I saw a fashion show, and it was in a garden, and I thought, why can't we have an art show? So this is probably the fifth or sixth presentation of art outdoors, and I think it's something for the students to just learn about culture and just do something a little bit different than being inside the walls.
Okay, and the features are from little ones up to the high school?
From kindergarten all the way up. I teach kindergarten all the way up.
Okay, yeah. That's a lot on your plate.
There's a lot of work. It's a good crowd and great celebration. You're blessed with a good day.
Yeah, so you do this once a year?
Do it once a year.
All right, I wish they had this when I was at the art. So continue and we'll see you next year.
Sounds
annual
good.
Thing. What's the name of it? The annual,
it is the annual Bermuda Institute Art Show.